Orderly Matters for today, it's Rodney here. So that you may live a life worthy of the Lord and please Him in every way, bearing fruit in every good work, Colossians 1 and verse 10. Paul prays that you may live a life worthy. When you understand what God has made you to be as His child, cherished by God, that your guilt and sin can be taken care of, and that God will love you as a father, protect you, guide you, and guard you. When you see Him as majesty and the beauty that surrounds Him, then you will become concerned about whether your behavior really reflects His beauty. What others think of your God when they watch you, that is a life worthy. We are to be concerned about our impact upon others and how our lives are impacting theirs and what our actions do to help them see our God. And that's what really matters for today in a minute from the Church of Christ that meets in Leoma, Tennessee.